In this video, we have been given a right angle triangle in which AD is 4, CD is 5, and angle ABD it is equal to angle CBD, that is theta. Then we have to find blue shaded area. So first method, in any triangle A, B, C, if AD is angle bisector, then AB by AC it will be equal to BD by CD. And here BD it is angle bisector. So BA by BC it will be equal to AD by CD, and AD is 4 by CD is 5. That means if BA is 4x, then BC it will be equal to 5x. If BA is 4x, then BC it will be 5x. And now in triangle BAC we have angle BAC is equal to 90 degrees. So BA square plus AC square it will be equal to BC square by Pythagoras theorem. And BA is 4x square plus AC it is 4 plus 5, that will be 9 square, it is equal to, and BC it is 5x square, and it is 16x square plus 81 is equal to 25x square. So 81 it will be equal to 25x square minus 16x square, and 81 it is equal to 9x square. So x square it will be equal to 81 by 9, that is 9. So x will be equal to 3. So 4x it will be equal to 2n, and 5x it will be 15. And now blue shaded area it is equal to area of CDB, that will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is CD times height is AB, and it will be equal to 1 by 2 times 5 times 2n, and 2 times 6 is 2n, so it is 5 times 6, that is equal to 30. And second method, from point D, if we draw a perpendicular on BC, suppose this point is E, then in triangle BAD and triangle BED, we have angle BAD is equal to angle BED, that is 90 degree, and angle ABD, it is equal to angle EBD, and BD is common. So triangle BAD, it will be congruent to triangle BED. So BA, it will be equal to BE. Suppose X, BA is X and BE is X. And also AD, it will be equal to ED. And AD, it is 4, so it will be equal to 4. ED, it is 4. And now, in triangle CED, we have angle CED is equal to 90 degree. So CE square plus ED square, it will be equal to CD square, and CE square plus ED is 4 square, it is equal to CD is 5 square, and CE square plus 16, it is equal to 25. So CE square, it will be equal to 25 minus 16, and CE square, it is equal to 9. So CE, it will be equal to 3. CE, it is 3. And now, in triangle CAB, we have angle CAB is equal to 90 degree. So CA square plus AB square, it will be equal to CB square, and CA, it is 5 plus 4, that is 9 square, plus AB is X square, it is equal to, and CB, it is 3 plus X, it is 3 plus X square, and 81 plus X square, it is equal to 3 square plus X square plus 6X, and 81 plus X square, it is equal to 9 plus X square plus 6X, and X square will get cancelled. So 81 minus 9, it will be equal to 6x, and 72 is equal to 6x, so x will be equal to 72 by 6, that will be equal to 2n. So x is 2n. And now blue shaded area, it is equal to area of CDB, that will be equal to 1 by 2 times CD times AB, and it is 1 by 2 times 5 times 2n, and 2 times 6 is 2n, so it is 30. And also area of CDB, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is BC and height is DE, and it will be equal to 1 by 2 times BC, it is 2n plus 3, that will be 15, times DE, it is 4, and 2 times 2 is 4, so it is 30. And third method, in triangle DBA, tan theta, it will be equal to DA by AB, that will be equal to 4 by, suppose AB is X. And in triangle CBA, tan and angle is theta plus theta, that will be 2 theta, it will be equal to CA by AB, and CA, it is 5 plus 4, that is 9, by AB is X, and tan 2 theta, it is 2 tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta, it is equal to 9 by X, and it is 2 times tan theta is 4 by X, by 1 minus tan theta is 4 by X square, it is equal to 9 by X, and it is 8 by X, by 1 minus 16 by X square is equal to 9 by X, and if we cross multiply, then 8 by X times X, it will be equal to 9 times 1 minus 16 by X square, and X will get cancelled, so 8 is equal to 9 minus 144 by X square, and 144 by X square, it will be equal to 9 minus 8, and 144 by X square, it is equal to 1, so X square, it will be equal to 144, and X will be equal to 2n, and we have AB is X, that is 2n, and now blue shaded area, it is equal to area of CDB, that will be equal to 1 by 2 times CD times AB, and it is 1 by 2 times 5 times 2n, and 2 times 6 is 2n, so it is 30.